is March 21st, the first day of spring, and it is currently snowing out, and it is disgusting. We are here with Mr. Simore Buttes, who... Well, why don't you tell us what you do?
I'm a professional alien hunter.
Is that so? And how long have you been doing that?
It's been long and hard, and it's been 31 years now.
Simply amazing. How did you get your start?
Well, you could say I had a bit of a bad experience with extraterrestrials back in it was the winter of 1979.
Neem Yoid came to us out of the blue, quite literally. He fell out of the sky. He had nowhere else to go, so we welcomed him into our home. He was a feisty little creature.
Neem Yoid, Neem Yoid, Neem Yoid, Neem Yoid, Neem Yoid.
As Neem Yoid settled in, his mischievous side showed through. He had two main words in his vocabulary, Neem and Yoid. You could say he was as well-behaved as he was loquacious. The ridiculousness of his attitude was only rivaled by the awesomeness of my hair at the time. The longer Neem Yoid stayed with us, the more ostentatious his exploits became. He enjoyed staying up late at night and used that time as an opportunity to fuel his things. Little did Neem Yoid know, I already had a full beard. Unfortunately, it was flesh-colored. It was a younger, more innocent time in 1979. I stayed late, and I partied hard. I slept till 6:30 in the evening every day. It was the life. I was already quite a tough character, as you could see in the time, evidenced by my lumbering gait. I like to imagine that the fake facial hair made it seem even more so. Due to his alien physiology, Neem Yoid had to relieve himself several times a day. He always liked to have a roll of toilet paper on hand in case of emergencies, even meant stealing from the permanently installed ones in the bathrooms. I was a victim of his toilet paper kleptomania. No! I got a new roll of toilet paper and I decided I had some unfinished business. But it was not to be. Once again, the bathroom process was delayed. Neem Yoid had odd tastes in the opposite sex. In fact, he had a strange idea of what the opposite sex was. For him, that was anything that wasn't alive.
Neem Yoid!
Hey! There's my life! Get out of here, you freaking alien!
Unfortunately, I was often blamed for the odd things that he did.
What is this?
Ben, I needed to do some laundry. Do you think you could do that for me? Oh my god, what is that?
Neem Yoid is hungry. That's why Neem Yoid has got a Neem Yoid cookie to get a Neem Yoid dog.
Eventually, Neem Yoid committed the ultimate sin in our household.
Neem Yoid.
He gave the wrong cookie to the dog.
Neem Yoid forgot! Oh, Neem Yoid, how did you like Neem Yoid cookie, Neem Yoid? Neem Yoid, Neem Yoid.
Eventually, I grew fed up with his antics.
Get out, you extraterrestrial potato! Don't give me any of that Neem Yoid crap! I'm gonna do something I should have done 30 years in the future!
Neem Yoid, hold on. No, okay. You don't understand, okay? They came down here, and they just threw me like garbage. Like I'm an object or something. I needed a place to stay, and this is the little place I found. You don't understand what it's like, dude.
I gave in to those big, loving eyes. And we broke out in song.
1, 2, 3, 4. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But you try sometimes, you might find you get what you need. Oh yeah.
Woo!
But his king requested his presence, and he had to leave us. He simply could not resist, nor could I.
Oh man, I haven't seen my girl in a while, man. I'm gonna go see this.
I was furious.
Honey!
No! No! You were my friend!
Adios, amigos!
And now extraterrestrials will never be welcomed on this planet.
So they defriended you and that's why you want to kill them?
Exactly.
What? Isn't that a little harsh, though?
No.
Neem Yoid. Think so?
So, Ben Kula dropped the book that we used to support the alien head
into
the toilet.
The toilet.
See, the water's still moving from the splash. Isn't that funny? There he is, cowering in a corner, because he knows Ben's gonna beat him.
No!
Like that.
No.
Big thanks to our unnamed cameraman and extra actor.
Bye-bye!